New tonight from St. Bernard Parish, test results from water in late January reveal no sign of the rare brain-eating amoeba, Naegleria fowleri. DHH officials say they took two samples from 11 locations in the parish water system late last month, and the CDC confirmed this week that all 22 samples tested negative for the amoeba. Officials say the increased chlorine levels appear to have controlled the amoeba, which has killed three people in Louisiana since 2011.